Raiding all the dango I had in Japan. Giant dango outside the temple. Too tense, not heated enough, and too mushy. Mugwort dango with bean powder. 9/10 subtly sweet, and so chewy. 3 colored dango. 10/10 perfect taste, and 2. Best dango of my life in Asakusa. Sweet soy glazed dango. 4/10 bit too salty for me. Giant soy glazed dango. 3/10 just tasted like salty rice. Pumpkin dango. 4/10 subtle flavor, but nothing special. Sweet potato dango. 8/10 good sweetness and texture.